In a previous version of the Super Imaginizer, you had to download a blend file and append a node group. Tedious, not optimal. So now I decided to develop an add-on. This add-on creates a Super Imaginizer just with one click. Let me show you how it works. First, you just have to install this add-on. Since it's installed just like every other add-on, I won't bother showing it here. Be careful that the 2.83 version is not compatible with the lower versions of Blender. So, first you have to enable the passes. Just like in the previous versions, all the blight passes, emission, environment, and denoising data. Now, heading over to the compositing, you have this panel on the side. To enable it, if you don't see it, it's a button N. Pigeon Tools is now appeared here. This is the category that I created for my node groups and my add-ons so that I don't interfere with other people's work. To add the Super Imaginizer, just click on the Add Super Imaginizer button, and there it is. Select it in the render layers, press and hold F, and now it's filled up. Connect it to the compositing, and that's it. Happy blending!